We do have our sellers on the floor with the bonus Lazy Boss Flash.
Okay, guys. Double action. One number in each square. One number in each square. You need three horizontal lines.
I-22.
Sally, you don't have to say that. Stop. Double action. We need one number in each of the boxes. Either or. One number in each square. Three horizontal lines. Three horizontal lines. If they call one number, you can mark both.
And 41.
That's what I said, Sally. You don't have to say it. It's okay, I promise.
Hi, 23.
So if they call one number, I'm gonna mark both. So let's see what the next number is. This is the ball. This is the ball
61.
Right here. This is the ball. Okay, so it's 28. So 28, I'm gonna find 28 on my card, and I'm gonna mark both numbers wherever this 28 is at. So I'm gonna mark both these numbers, because if they call one, you mark both. That's why it's called double action.
Hi, 28.
Bonus blazing, $11.99.
Same with 45. If they call 45, I'm gonna mark both in that square. This one, we need three horizontal lines. They have to be horizontal.
And 45.
47, I'm gonna find 47. And I'm gonna mark both numbers in that square. It's the same as a bingo card. B-I-N-G-O.
G-47.
B-I-N-G-O. So that's N-35. I'm going to mark both in that square. I'm going to go down the N row, 35. Marking both in the square. Marking both in the square.
And 35.
That's a B, so I'm gonna go down the B row. These are Bs.
B6. B11.
That's G49, so I'm going to go down the G row. Haley. Me. Sorry, I'm a big deal.
G49.
Thank you. G54, down the G row. Good luck. I almost have a line here.
G54.
Going to closing.
They call one, you mark both. Double action. It's okay.
B3.
I kind of thought you meant Gigi. O, down the O row, down the last row. O-72. On the side right here, I'm making an explanation video.
O-72.
And I'm going to post this one where you guys can watch it. B, down the B row, B9.
G-53. B9.
I have a good friend named Gina, and I call her G. What's up, G? 21 is not called. 21 is the hot ball.
And 38.
So they pulled that ball out and they put it back. If you look over here, I think you can see that 21.
Looks like you sandwich on the floor with a new 5 card with Tweety Pie. It's a $5 strip thing, $500. Along with the Tweety Pie, they have the very last snap on this lazy box. B2.
39. So I have a line going down here. But it doesn't matter because I need a horizontal line. I need three horizontal lines. Should I take two, please?
Sorry.
1039. Wow. I'm sorry. That's how you throw it on me? I knew you. I knew that's how you throw it on me. Thank you, Levy.
M40.
Oh, how was their basketball game? How fun.
M31.
067 down the Ola. They call one or mark both. They call one, I'm marking both. Both inside the square. Both inside the square.
067.
Down the I room, I-27. So on this one, I'm getting a little close. Need one number here to make a line, one number here to make a line, and two numbers here to make a line.
I-27.
Hi Kathy, we just need three horizontal lines. They have to be horizontal.
G56. Hello. Possible be close on 56. Please hold your cards. I've heard a couple calls. If you have those, please raise them up.
So I needed 8 or 15 to give me a line here. 44 or 42 to give me another line.
56 is the pattern. Verifying the second.
In and then I needed two numbers here or two numbers here for the third line. So that's how you play double action.
Can we call good 56 in the pattern?